7-year-old Mark Tildesley disappeared from a fairground in Wokingham on June 1, 1984. His body has never been found. At Reading Crown Court this morning, 39-year-old Lesley Bailey from Hackney in northeast London denied murder but pleaded guilty to manslaughter. He also admitted seriously sexually assaulting Mark. The prosecution told the court that the Crown did not believe Bailey was the prime mover in either the abduction, assault or death of the little boy. Outlining how Bailey came to face charges in connection with Mark's death, the prosecution told how Bailey was jailed in May 1989 for the manslaughter of Jason Swift, whose body was found in a shallow grave in Essex in December 1985. It was after that he asked to see police about other boys. His confessions led to his prosecution for the murder in 1985 of Barry Lewis and to him being charged in relation to Mark's death. The judge, Mr. Justice Hidden, was told that everything police had learned about what happened to Mark after he vanished came from Bailey during the course of interviews. Bailey has been given 2 life sentences for his part in the crime.